And boy, do they want to send this arena home with a great performance. This crowd fired up to start. Out to Lowry. Of course, Toronto won the two games, games three and four here at Oracle, to silence this crowd as Lowry scores the first bucket. Toronto's actually 3-0 this year in this building. The one time they played in the regular season, they won again. Lowry, again, Kyle Lowry. Home team in these finals are an incredible 1-4. The last four road teams have won in the series. Lowry lighting it up here in the first 2+ minutes. Looney with 8 to shoot, gets into the paint, goes right at Siakam, gets his own rebound, back out Iguodala. Iguodala drives down, whistle, count it, and one. Now taken by Iguodala. Iguodala goes to the rim, missed it, tip by Thompson is good. And Golden State win another title without Kevin Durant here in the finals. Leonard gets inside, goes reverse, banks it home. Kawhi Leonard's first bucket.
Getting the Raptors out of high pick and roll, exposing DeMarcus Cousins. It allows him to stay on the court.
Cousins count it and the foul. Curry shot blocked by Kawhi Leonard. Leonard to the foul line, line drive, he drills it for his second field goal. So desperate to get back on the floor. Cousins drives at Ibaka. Layup, bang it. It's good for Cousins. Siakam drives on Cook. Finds Ibaka, but right through his hands. Powell, Lowry, Van Vliet, three-pointer. Got it. Curry using a Looney screen. Scoots past Gasol. Flips it up and in. So clever. Curry with the deflection. Thompson floats it in. Green floats it up. Iguodala throws it down.
The Warriors extremely small. Draymond Green at the five, surrounded by perimeter guys and making plays.
Green and Iguodala connect once again.
Chemistry. Green, a terrific decision maker off the dribble.
Leonard steps back and drills a two-pointer. And Gasol, the quick outlet. Siakam drives and finishes. He is one of the best in the NBA in those transition buckets.
And think about it, didn't play in the last game, but in for rebounding.
Siakam, nice penetration. Curry rifles a pass to Draymond Green for the bucket. Curry's only taken 5 shots here in the first half. Lowry to Ibaka, and Serge Ibaka. Big boost off the bench for Toronto.
And McKinney's getting beat off the dribble.
18 points for Klay Thompson. Lowry to the basket. Banks it home. Kyle Lowry, sensational. He's got 21. Curry chasing Fred VanVleet. VanVleet, it's inside. Blocked from behind by Curry. Pass deflected, but Curry comes up with it. Thompson off the dribble. To the rack. Layup is good. Game is tied.
And Cousins. Looney's struggling to finish around the rim. Cousins is finishing well.
Leonard finishes and gets hit. And a chance for a three-point play. Curry leans in. Gets an open look and hits a three.
And defensively, show your hands and make them make shots over the top.
Siakam, tough play, and he banks it home from straight on. Green was all over him. And Bleak to Green. Danny Green to Siakam, 4 to shoot. Siakam gets away from a double team. What a nice move from Pascal Siakam. Leonard throws it up for Siakam. Tough catch, and he has to throw it away. Thompson, long three. It's good! Tie game again! Back to Curry. Whips a pass to Iguodala. Short shot, he got it! And Golden State retakes the lead. Curry steps back, two-pointer, floats it up and in! Steph Curry with 17. Serge Ibaka. Inside pass, Leonard. Leonard counted out a foul. Once again, that strength, he got hit. And still able to finish. Side to Thompson. 5 to shoot, Thompson for 3. Bang! Green on Lowry. Lowry gets past, falls down, lost the ball. Thompson running the floor, and a foul. And Thompson grabs his left knee. Klay Thompson was headed back to the locker room, but then turned around and limped back out on the floor, and it's what Jeff, you said.
This guy didn't have to use the restroom.
And he hits the free throw.
I think they're signaling for to go back and play zone.
Cook finds Cousins. He finds Iguodala. Shot clock one. He has to put it up. Oh, Iguodala nails it as the shot clock expires. Raymond Green, three-pointer. Rebound Leonard. Lowry ahead of the pack, goes up and lays it in. Great feed ahead from Kawhi Leonard, and it's back to a two-point game. Hood returns to the game. Cook gets into the paint. Layup is good. Shot clock at five. Van Vliet using a screen, three-pointer. Oh, Van Vliet again. His third three-pointer, and the game is tied.
And they're not coming out of this box in one.
Livingston on the pull-up. Got it to go. Livingston's second field goal. Lowry sees the double team. Gasol fakes out to Van Vliet. He would have kept dribbling without a layup. Van Vliet. Bang! Fred Van Vliet from downtown. And the Raptors lead by one. Oh, if that was the case, that may have been above the cylinder. Lowry stolen by Looney. Leonard in pursuit. And Livingston throws it down. Gasol to Lowry. Fakes, drives. Pass inside to Siakam. Beautiful feed from Lowry, his ninth assist.
They have no business in this game. Shorthanded and every excuse to quit, but they refuse.
Curry gets inside, puts up a two-pointer.
Looney is really struggling to rebound the ball in traffic.
Iguodala jump shot. That's good. He's got 22.
And they subbed Ibaka in for him.
Van Vliet gets a wide open look. Puts it in. Fred Van Vliet to shoot. Van Vliet pulls back. Puts it up. In and out. Ibaka the rebound. Back up and in. 5-point lead. Four to shoot. Lowry between the legs. Drives inside. Falling away. Puts it up. Bounces and drops through. Another bounce for the Toronto Raptors. Cousins fakes. Spins. Kicks it out of Iguodala. Draymond Green's going to try again. This time, he delivers. Still plenty of time on the shot clock. Cousins on the drive across the lane. Layup is good. 1-point game. No fouls to give. Siakam drives, gets past Green, throws it up and in. Pascal Siakam makes it a 3-point game.
Steve Kerr's got the same decision.
Curry gets inside, falls down, and a trip call. Two clutch free throws there. Back to one. Comes the double team. Leonard still in the backcourt. Throws it ahead to Green. Green surrounded by Draymond Green. And throws it away! Throws it away! Warriors ball with 9.6 remaining. An NBA championship on the line. Iguodala throws it to Green, who catches it. Back to Curry, puts up a three. Won't go. Rebound Cousins deflected. Picked up by Leonard. Ball still loose. They dive on it and try and call time. And a timeout call.
So it's a technical foul.
No, Green had possession when he called timeout. You lose possession with the excessive timeout. Crowd still here hoping for a miracle. Also here to cheer on. Leonard makes it official. Now the Warriors just inbound, and that's it. There's a new NBA champion, and it's a team from Toronto, Canada. We the North are now we the champions, the Raptors, the 2019 NBA champs.